to me, I hope that this will draw attention particularly to employers in things like engineering industry to be more open-minded about employing visually handicapped people.